Yeah, he
Let
looks
me
like
ask
next
this
door
person.
to a
Hey, excuse me, Mish.
Shaggy, kinda, right?
Hey, Mish.
Yeah?
Let me ask you a question. Would you ever pay to like for a male dancer?
No.
What about you, Mish, in the back? We're doing a bit of market research, so to speak.
I mean, if he's good enough, I would hire him over at the Vanilla Unicorn, the business that I own.
Okay,
And
all
before you
right,
even ask
and
me, fuck no.
yeah, no, not strictly for women, Mr. Guy. Unless you say the guy just happens to look like a particular famous
No,
Latin singer.
no.
No, not you. I'm talking to the ladies, goddammit. And if that dancer guy, like maybe he was open for a little more than just dancing, if the ladies paid a little bit more. Do you think there's a market for it?
Not in this
Honestly,
car.
I don't think so.
You don't think so? Why not?
Just because I know the girls in this city.
What if we had a really big cock?
I mean, ladies, you want to answer that? I don't fucking know.
It's a really fucking weird thing to.
It's a really fucking weird thing to roll up to a random car in a garage and ask them.
It's called market
Yeah.
research for a reason. It's like
It's called
statistical stuff,
soliciting
because, like,
prostitution.
well, oh, it's not technically prostitution. It's more of like a date that might go somewhere with money up front.
You know how many times I get told that I'm soliciting when I'm not? You know how fucking people
I know.
like that give people that dress like this a bad reputation?
That's a good point.
Nice teeth, lady. I
I
love
mean,
Yeah,
I
I know
wouldn't
they're nice.
say
I know they're nice. I fucking paid for them.
They're. You, you know. Oh, you paid for them? I mean, they look pretty natural.
We don't need any fucking whores in Los Santo, got it? Women or man.
What? Well, it's not about whoring. It's more about
Stop fucking lying. They're fucking
physical
huge-ass balloons.
transaction. They're, oh, those things are fucking amazing. I mean, I'll be honest with you. And that, those abs, Jesus Christ. I mean, I bet I could grate some cheese on that.
Look at this. Look at this. You think
That's
that jiggles natural? No, I paid for that shit.
Oh shit, that
Yeah, you have hot body, you know.
Yeah, and you know
I
what?
like.
I get called a fucking whore all the time, and it's because of prostitute man whores like you going around Los Santos.
Wait, like me? Who said I'm a man whore?
What's the market research for?
The market research. Well, so here's the thing. I tend to go on, you know, dates with ladies every once in a while, and I figured, you know, sometimes, like, they seem pretty into it, and I figured maybe they'd be willing to pay a little bit of money, you know, for, you know, a particular date. I'm just trying to look for some work, sweetheart. But look, I would never ask you to pay me money.
Jesus, looking for work? Go get a job at fucking Burger Shot.
I am a taxi driver. Don't pay well.
Well, maybe you would pay better if you did a
Maybe
good
be a
job.
better driver.
I'm the best fucking driver in this
I'm a
goddamn
taxi
city, I'll tell
driver
you that
also.
much.
You know what? I do so good, I don't even need to charge fare, just the tip.
Yeah, you are stupid, not
I
taxi
just
driver.
wanna give just the tip as well. I mean, are you?
I've been giving
What was
people
your name
rides
again?
for money for
Candy, right?
years.
Listen, Candy, look, I understand where you're coming from, and you're probably right. But
You do a good job, you get a big tip, you know? You get rear-ended all the time, but that's just part of the job.
That's what I'm saying. That's exactly what I'm saying. We're like on the same page.
Right,
I mean,
with taxi
like I
driving.
Yeah. I'm not really much of a rear-end kind of guy. I mean, I'm more about the front entrance.
No, I hate getting rear-ended, but you know what? You just sit there long enough and bam, somebody creams you from behind. You didn't even see it coming.
Not at all. You know,
sometimes you just gotta take it.
I gotta say, I'm quite the artist as well. You ever go to a coffee shop, get them to make that little, you know, design in the foam? Let's just say I've taken that to another level. For the better. When are you free?
Get the fuck out of here!
Don't kick my fucking car, right?
I'll fucking kick you! Bunch of fucking man whores coming up in here trying to solicit your dick!
I'm gonna punch your fucking teeth, alright? I'm gonna punch those teeth with my knife, you fucking whore, alright?
Fuck. Hey, calm down, calm down. Listen, this is just market research. Alright? Relax. Anyways, ladies.
Fuck it.
I appreciate it. And you as well.
You punch her, I shoot you. Simple. Do it.
Market research this!
Hey!
Those guys.